done this 3 times. Once it worked, twice it didn't.
I have to hear his voice again.
This is your last chance to back out.
Seal it.
You do know what we're taking on.
A shifting consciousness. Becoming one with the ceremony. Pure.
And may all my transgressions be washed like transgressions.
This is real stuff we're playing with. Real angels, real demons.
Make me choose to be changed. How do we know that it started?
You'll see it soon enough.
May my light be here now. May it be protecting me.
Drink it!
Just remember who's paying for this.
Do you know the ritual?
No.
You agreed to do whatever I said.
Sorry.
Sorry, Mr. Solomon.
Sorry, Mr. Solomon.
Take off your jeans.
And may all my transgressions be washed. May my light be here now. May my light be here. Guiding me. Protecting me. Protecting me. Protecting me.
Mommy.
It's not your son.
I know.
Of outrage. Embrace it. Don't fear it.
May my light be here now, guiding me.
No, don't cross the line!
We'll be stuck here forever.
Maybe we should stop.
We can't stop! I need you to be driven!
Protecting me. Protecting me.
We haven't had sex again yet.
I'm just not that kind of girl. I only have sex once on the first date. I'm just gonna call an Uber.
Your driver will be ready as soon as he puts on his pants.
If you're bad man,
watch and learn, bye.
Oh, class.
I have to tell you something, bye. I've been dating this girl. She's white.
A white girl?
Okay, you can't look like you and yell white girl.
It's okay. We hate terrorists.
I wonder who that could be.
I'm guessing it's a young, single Pakistani woman.
This is Zubeda.
For your files? Your X-Files? That's your favorite show, huh? The truth is out there.
Are you judging Pakistan's next hot model?
You know how we have arranged marriage in my culture?
Oh my God, I'm so stupid.
Can you imagine a world in which we end up together?
I don't know.
I'm looking for Emily Gardner. She was checked in tonight.
There's an infection. We put her in a medically induced coma.
Coma.
You should call her family.
Thank you, Kamala. We're gonna handle things from here.
I think I'm just gonna wait anyway.
You guys broke up. I'm not sure why you're here.
I'm just gonna stay for a second. Is this seat? Okay. Is that lady still looking at me?
So, 9/11. I've always wanted to have a conversation with people.
You've never talked to people about 9/11?
Do anything? You got any Paula games?
No, I've
you ever play it? You can't rhyme it? You try to find a word that nobody can rhyme.
Okay. And Stonehenge.
Yeah, see, you would win.
Yeah. If you go,
then go with me. I think I screwed up with your daughter.
Yeah, you did.
Let me give you some advice, Kamal. Love isn't easy. That's why they call it love.
To get that.
I know. I thought I could just start saying something.
It's great to be Batman.
Batman, we love you!
Thank you. I'm blushing super hard under the mask.
Batman!
Prego.
Thanks, Batman! Yeah.
I can only imagine he's going home right now to party the night away, surrounded by friends and lady activewear models.
Hey, computer. I'm home. I'm home. I'm home.
That you'll ever do.
My
Master Bruce.
Your greatest fear is...
Snakes?
No.
Clowns?
No. It's being a part of a family again.
No, now it's snake clowns because you put that idea in my head.
Sir, you need to take responsibility for your life, and it starts by raising the young orphan you adopted.
I thought I was being sarcastic.
Hello, sequin camera.
We built this city!
What? It's the Bat Cave! Oh my gosh! Look, it's the Bat Sub!
Don't touch that!
The Bat Zeppelin!
Don't touch that either!
It's the Bat Kayak! No. Do I get a costume? I love it, but his pants are just a little tight. I got an idea. It's better!
I can only look you in the eyes right now.
Hi, Batman!
No way!
Come catch your greatest enemy.
Superman is my greatest enemy.
Superman's not a bad guy!
Then I'd say that I don't currently have a bad guy. I am fighting a few different people. I like to fight around.
Hi, Barbara Gordon, new police commissioner. It's my dream for the police force to team up with Batman.
What?
Wouldn't that be better?
I hate everything you just said.
I'm falling!
Gotcha.
Nice.
Initialize master building.
Got it.
Here you go,
Father. I need a macaroni. Yes, we did it. Pretty cool, huh?
Why did you build this thing with only one sheet?
Because last I checked, I only had one butt. Let's go defeat the Joker.
Woo! We're going on a family trip. I can wear my costume, too.
Well, luckily for us, you left your costume back. Oh, no, under your clothes. That's perfect.
Hello? You know you gotta pay for that, right? Hey, come on.
Not okay!
We got ourselves an X-Men fan. Maybe a quarter of it happened. And not like this. In the real world, people die.
Logan.
I don't want to talk about it.
Logan.
Just stop.
Be careful. I need the girl.
What girl?
Go get her.
No.
No. No.
And we're down. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, we're down. Oh,
she's like you. Very much like you.
So we're down.
Oh, I am not whatever it is you think I am.
We're down.
She needs our help.
Someone will come along.
Someone has come along. This is what life looks like. People who love each other. A home. You should take a moment. Feel it. You still have time.
Check.
Do you have your deodorant?
Check.
Do you have your cozy clothes?
Got that.
What?
Do they know I'm black?
Should they?
You might wanna, you know.
Mom and Dad, my black boyfriend will be coming up this weekend. I just don't want you to be shocked that he's a black man.
I ain't never seen you like this before, bro.
Meeting families and taking road trips. Don't come back all bougie, man.
Come back, get your damn pants up to your damn stomach.
So you guys coming up from the city?
Yeah, we're just heading up for the weekend.
Can I see your license, please?
He wasn't driving.
I didn't ask who was driving. I asked to see his ID.
Call me Dean and you hug me, my man.
So how long has this been going on, this thing? We hired Georgina and Walter to help care for my parents. When they died, I couldn't bear to let them go.
Do you smoke in front of my daughter?
I'm gonna quit.
She'd take care of that for you.
How?
Hypnosis.
I'm good, actually.
You ready for this?
I'm back in the beat.
So look, I go do my research. Apparently, a whole bunch of brothers been missing in this suburb.
But it's cool.
Bro, how you not scared of this, man?
Couldn't see another brother around here.
Chris was just telling me how he felt much more comfortable with my being here. Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out!
Yo! Rose, we gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Rose, the keys. Just get the keys.
I don't know where they are.
Rose!
Sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
Terrible thing to waste.
If there's too many white people, I get nervous.